there's a, you talk about visions. There's a member of this church who serves faithfully in several ministries. And she came and she brought me, for my birthday yesterday, she came and she just handed me a gift bag. And I took the gift bag and I got home and I opened the gift bag and this beautiful garment was on the inside of it. And I'm like, real, I'll be honest with you. I'm real funny about clothes and stuff like that that people give. And it's not, I received the intention of it. Okay, I promise you with honor and gratitude and thanksgiving, but sometimes intention and fashion, they don't merge properly, you know what I mean? But I pulled this thing out and I was like, I don't know what it is about it, but this is a special garment. And Buki, I just want to say thank you so much. Come on, Stan. She serves in our prayer ministry. And you know, come here real quick. Come here real fast. I want you to, first of all, thank you. I love this. And I'm not trying to be like weirdly spiritual, but I felt like an anointing on it. Like, I felt like she's like, Pastor, when you wear this, the fire of God's going to come down on you, and you're going to be a blessing. But can you just, first of all, just your inspiration, and I know God's been doing some stuff with you. I know you heard a word, you caught it, and things have been changing as a result of it. Can you just take a few minutes and share that, or just whatever you have on your heart? Yeah, if you don't mind. I'm sorry to put her on the spot, but it's Volunteer Appreciation Day, so we want to appreciate you, and I certainly appreciate this.
Praise the Lord. Words cannot express. I know they say that all the time, but I came to this church when I was, you know the story. I was just, you know, and you started preaching about, I'll just share 2 minutes. Okay. So there was a time I was just serving faithfully. I was serving and then I woke up and I found a lump in my left breast and I'm like, what is this? You know, so I just kept praying. I kept serving. I didn't complain that God, I'm serving you and all that. So I was praying and then you spoke about protocols of transition. You said that some of you, you know, when Peter's preaching and you're like, oh, that's not me. You're excusing yourself. And then he said, you were talking about set your house in order and all that. And I was like, my house is clean. My room is clean. And then he said, some of you need to go get a body checkup. And I'm like, okay, that's me. So the next day I went there and it wasn't there. The doctor, he had disappeared. But I started praying in the spirit at least an hour a day for 4 weeks because it was there. And it pushed me into a level. And then the Holy Spirit was telling me that all things work together. I made that. I allowed you to have that so that I can push you into this level. And a week after you were preaching about the mind of God, you know, that there are things we would be able to do because we're connected, you know. And I just said, okay. I started, you know, I would listen to the messages over and over again. So I had a dream that I made clothes. It was all over. I'd never made clothes before in my life. So the next morning I was like, clothes. I was praying in the spirit and then I still saw clothes. And I'm like, I bind the spirit of fashion. I'm trying to pray in the Holy Spirit. You know, and I just went to Walmart and I went to get a sewing machine and I made clothes and I've never made clothes and everything I've been wearing since then I made. And I started making purses too and I know it's God and the grace in the house. And I thank you so much for one church. I thank you for the grace. I thank you for service. We pray for you, the prayer team. We love you. On behalf of all the volunteers, we say a big, big thank you. Thank you.
Wow.
I'm provoked to jealousy that I don't... You pray the spirit of jealousy off of me. I said, well, I just wear red and black. Ain't nobody make this for me, but it's what I could pull together on short notice.
Hallelujah. We just thank God for each of you. We thank God for this church.